wanted to ask you this question today. Are you committed to building your business?
This guy is doing amazing things right now. He's probably near the top of his game.
He's really, really passionate about what he does, especially marketing and sales, and he's passionate about helping people.
Got a sale.
Sale.
Yes! Got another sale.
£5,000 to £6,000 per month, but now on average, I'm bringing around 25 to 28 per month.
Around 3,000, 3,500 to last month we did just over 21,000.
Within 7 days of starting his program, I had literally put $15,000 in the bank.
And having worked with Simon, I can say that he's an excellent coach, and he's a great mentor, and he's always challenging you, which is what you need if you need to get yourself to that next level.
And it's definitely changed my life. To think before, when I was working more and earning less and getting frustrated with people, to now, which is working less and earning more and having people get better results as well.
I paid off that 20,000 initial credit card debt within like 10 days, I think.
I was consistently stuck at like that 3,000 in the first month working with him. We hit 13,000. The month following that, I hit 15K.
I've had a complete mindset shift. What I believe in, what I want, and what I demand of myself is very different. I have a lot less fear, I have a lot more excitement, and I really sort of enjoy every day. Bring me down,
I said, take it now. I took my business from 1,000 a month up to 23,800 a month. Without a doubt, the most successful, productive, most enjoyable 6 months of my life.
A complete change in mindset about what's actually possible.
Monkey tennis, that's really funny. That's so good, seriously, it's fucking hilarious.
I'm generating 30,000 euros a month, which is a big, big difference. This allowed me to invest in another trainer, which generated more time for me so I can follow up with my clients. I can give them a better quality of coaching.
My life was not going in the direction that I wanted it. I wasn't happy. It was spilling into my personal relationships. I could actually see ending because I was just so dissatisfied with my life. And off the back of that, I've made a pretty big decision that I've been putting off personally for 2 years, and I made that happen within about 2 weeks of speaking to Simon, and that really has saved my relationship.
I think in my first month after working with Simon, I turned over almost £5,000. So I didn't want to get into what I call sort of busy fool mentality, where you're just working every single hour God sends on one-to-one. What I did in terms of working with Simon is listen to everything that he said, took his advice, you know, sort of did a bit of hustling, as he calls it, and managed to, within I'd say probably 35 days, for the first time in my personal training life, I hit a double figure in terms of my turnover.
When I first contacted Simon, I was just getting started in the fitness industry, and I didn't really know even how to get started. I didn't have the systems, I didn't have the processes, I didn't have the procedures. I didn't even know like really what the best way to go about starting to get clients was. And within 3 weeks of my very first phone call with Simon, I was taking in, I think it was about $22,000 I had taken in over that time. Since then, I've been consistently pulling in 15 to 20,000 per month. It's not just the amount of money. I've been able to free up time because now I'm more efficient and effective with the time that I do use. When I decide to focus on the business, I can get a lot done, so much more done.
I didn't really like my business because it just wasn't earning me the kind of money I wanted to be earning. And I was also working a lot of hours. I'm now charging a lot more on a package basis. I'm getting in a smaller number of clients, so I'm earning more money, but working less hours.
Full of clarity, belief, and even more hunger.
Everything I want is within my grasp.
I feel like I can stop stressing about needing money every single day. I get to spend more time with my fiance and my family, and,
you know, not only create a life for me that I want, but also people that I love as well.
I never believed that I would be a global nutritionist to athletes all over the world. I couldn't have dreamed of it. But you can do exactly the same and achieve exactly the same results as I personally have if you take action with this guy.